My husband and I, his longest relationship was 3 years. My longest was 1 year. We just made it 6. Oh, yeah! Thank you so much. Thank you. We need your support. And we need it now. We don't know what we're doing. My parents have been married over 50 years. They gave us this way of fighting. It's called sharing and caring. You do it once a week. You share something you're grateful for, a concern, and then something you're grateful for. It's a shit sandwich. And so we'll do it for you. Joel, go ahead.
Marilyn, I'm grateful that you did what you did for me this morning. And it's private.
And I'm grateful I'm still able to do that. And now, Joel, do you have any concerns?
Oh, yes, I do have a concern, Marilyn. You've been interrupting me for the past 50 years.
Okay, well, I thought I was doing so much.
I wasn't finished speaking.
All right. I didn't know we were going to say something real. Okay, well, I felt hurt when you called me a blueberry and I was wearing my blue coat. It felt like a slur.
Your mother knows I find spheres very sensual. Hey, close with the gratitude. Marilyn, I'm grateful that you're going to let me have the rest of your sweet potato fries.
Yes, yes, go ahead. And I am grateful that your father is here with us tonight and he is not spending his entire life with his buddy Lyle. They get together and they eat Fig Newtons and then your father gets night terrors. Now, you and Scott give it a go. You and Scott go. Okay, Scott, I'm grateful that you can sing the lyrics Turkey Leg, Chicken Leg to any available melody. For example, Frere Jacques. Turkey leg, turkey leg, chicken leg, chicken leg. Turkey, chicken, chicken leg, chicken, chicken, turk, 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 leg, chick, turk, turk. Leg, turk, turk, leg, turk, turk, leg, chick, leg, chick. Leg, leg, turk, turk, leg, chick, 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 turk, turk, chick, turk. Maria. Maria, I'm grateful that you join me in those songs. It's a real clock eater. You are actually the first person I've ever had to beg to stop. Scott, I actually did have a concern. I felt hurt when you were laughing about my cooking.
Okay, I thought we were laughing together. I'm sorry. Can I tell them the story, though? Okay, Maria decides to make pancakes. She pours batter into a pot 9 inches deep, like a cake. That burns. Does another one, burns again. By the time I get home, she's on her third pot. She's added frozen vegetables. And the house is filled with smoke because she's removed every single fire detector.
Too loud. I already know what's going on. I'm making some fucking veggie pot cakes. Hot, fat, tall. Now, Scott, do you have any concerns?
Yeah. Maria, I love you. I love that you put a bench on the front lawn, but now there is a man living there. Which is fine, we live in Los Angeles, but now when you leave your keys in the front door overnight, over and over and over again, I feel terrified.
It's just that's where they fit. Maybe I could ask the guy on the bench to remind me. Honey, no, okay. Shut it down. So, say something you're grateful for, Scott. Something you're grateful for.
Maria, I'm grateful you're so beautiful.
Oh. Scott, I'm grateful that you let me use our sweet and fragile personal life as fodder for my act. Very good man. Very kind man.